On this, International Human Rights Day, we pray for those who suffer at the hands of others, have little access to housing, food or education, and for those campaigning on behalf of others. Amen.